There's a werewolf. Dude, he ran right in here. Fucking kill them. Alright, let's get out of here, man. Alright, how the... This isn't an exit. Let me see if I have it. I got it. I got it. I'll do it. I don't know. I have it, dude. I just saw it in my thing. I think you have to like... Hey, do what? Gave me contact. I think he gave it to me, to be honest. Yeah, I think he's the one that gave it to me. Yeah, it gave me something. I just read it real fast, and I think that's what it was. Where do we go now? I think we finished this area, didn't we? Oh, the werewolves are coming up here. I'm going through the door.
Oh.
Oh, he died too. Is there anything? What else is down there? Is there a gate down there? That poke does 1,000 damage. Oh, I opened the door. I had to use the orphanage key. Yeah, it's right over here. Here, what was the item, was it? Alright, let me get this real fast. Alright, well, remember, you block me if you're in the doorway, so we should try to lure him. If you want to try. Alright, he sees you, so he's turning around. Keep on going that way, keep on going that way. Distract him, I'm going to stab him from behind. He's going for me though, you're good. Got him. Cosmic Eye Watcher badge? What the hell is that? Yeah, let me open the main gate in here. And I think there's a bot. There might be a boss in here. I don't know. Alright. Yeah, good call. That has to be a boss, dude. There's always a long path. I don't even want to know what boss this is. Maybe. So, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna level up and then I'm gonna teleport back and I'm gonna help you, okay? Fire my shot off. I can level up. Oh. Yeah. I leveled up my life. Hey, some fucking good old 80s. Alright, I leveled up. I'm teleporting back. Alright, man. Whenever. When do you want me to ring my bell? Alright, I'll tell you when. It's done loading. I'll bring it as soon as it's done. Ring my resonant bell. My password is in, and I am waiting. We pretty much are blocked off now, dude. Like, we have to beat the next area boss. Like, we have to beat one of the bosses now. I think we could do it. I'm like leveled up. I leveled up like 8 more times since we fought that last boss. And that's a lot more damage, man. A lot more health I have. A lot of souls, man. I heard 311 was your favorite band, man. Is that true? What are you talking about, man? What's wrong? What's wrong with 311, bro? How much do you like 311 though, man? Like, seriously. I really think you do like them, you just don't realize it. Have you gave him a chance? Well, how many of their songs have you listened to? Have you ever listened to Behind the Paper Doll? It's one of their better songs, man. You should really listen to it. You should turn on www.youtube.com and then search for 311. Come on, man, you got this. Your fucking call, man. I'm just sitting here waiting. What time do you gotta go to bed tonight? Wait, time. It's almost one, dude. I'm gonna go fucking pee, okay, Jen? I'll be right back. Oh, my legs are so sore, man. Oh my god. We took RoboCop on this long walk today. Yeah, I'm sore. I'll be right back. says Phil surgery for your, for beckoning belt, man. Password still BBXX2345. I don't know what's going on. What's going on? Like, this makes no sense. And he's right on my end as well. But after playing this really pretty game, I'm honestly thinking about buying the new Dark Souls 2, man, and going through that. I really want to play it now. It just says searching for Chime of Beckoning Bell over and over again. What do you miss the most about being a kid, John? Things really went to shit after he joined the military, didn't they? It was just gonna get that bad anyways, man. You still have that binder of those cards, all those cards. I remember that was the first thing you showed me. Nobody else even fucking... Dragon Ball Z. Oh. So excited for the new Frieza movie. Yeah. Blue haired, yeah, the new Super Saiyan. I hope not. That's some stupid shit. His god form was really stupid too. Why isn't it summoning me? Nah, his god form was the fucking from that last movie that came out. Remember? Yeah, I think this is an alien boss, dude, because all the statues are like those alien looking things. I think this boss is supposed to be really hard. Like, harder than the final boss, even. I think this is an optional boss, dude. Have you rewatched Tenchi Muyo, John? Did you... What series did you watch? Yeah, because there's two different series, isn't there? Like, there. What? That was when they like had the huge fight and stuff, right? There was a bunch of fights and they went to space and they got the Guardians, the two Guardian dudes. They unlocked the two Guardian guys in space, the two fighters, right? That was crazy. Wait, was that the one with the ghosts? When he was like fighting the ghosts and stuff? Whoa, discovered you. Yeah, discovered me finally. Well, I'll help you get to the door then. Oh, it's right there. Forgot, it's right fucking there. Open the door, well, I'll help you fight the boss then. How about that? Stupid game. You didn't open this door. What are you doing? Oh my. The door was right where the key was, you asshole. Oh, except for all the bad guys. I gotcha. You killed two of the wolves. Who fucking does that? Let Daddy do all the work, okay? So did you rewatch the, all of the series of Tenchi, or did you just rewatch? Here, open this fucking door! Good, 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 good. I want to rewatch Tenchi Muyo. I haven't watched anime in a while, man. I just lost interest. Why don't we like watch it online together and just talk about it? I hate watching shit alone. Man. My friend offered me a free Netflix. I should get it. Are you teleporting back? How many blood echoes do you have? Oh yeah, you do have a lot. Definitely go back. You can level like twice. You gotta ring your fucking, you gotta shoot your silence and blank. You wanna fight the boss? Do you wanna look at the boss first online, see if we wanna even fight it? Cause if it's ridiculous, there's no fucking point, man.
Well, I think it'd be better to try to beat one of those bosses in the village.
Which one? I can't get to the other one, remember? It's all glitch. You want me to help you do it in your game?
It doesn't matter to me, but, well.
I don't fucking care. What do you want to do? I love Shadow Warrior. Who made it again? I like that game too. I've been playing that. That's a good game. How'd they even get the rights? Three Realms is a bunch of retards. What happened to them? Did they just like forget how to program? Did they just get like so fucking lazy? Like what happened? Nobody like, it's just so weird to me. Alright, where do I mean to teleport? Hunting Village? Alright, I'm going to Hunting Village. Our chapel. Alright. Man, I hated high school, John. I felt like it was so, like, now that I look back at it, it was useless. I learned more in Google than I learned so much more from just surfing the internet than school ever fucking taught me. All right, what do you want me to ring? You want me to help you? That's what I thought. Yeah. All right, ring mine. I'm level 90, John. I forgot where she is. Over here, dude. God, it's so easy. We forgot. Where is it? Oh, I remember where she is. I'm gonna go kill her. Killed her. I don't know where we're going. Oh, we're gonna fight Getty Arms. Mom spaghetti. Alright. Yeah, with the Eminem song. Come on, man. Go, go. What the fuck? This way. This way is the best. We go here and then we cross. We kill the Bell Maiden, which is over here, and then we go down the ladder. So that's what. Should we get another guy to come in here with us? We already killed the Bellman, so let's just wait a few minutes, okay? I'm gonna do some praying. Oh, thy God, I pray to you. Send me a knight in shining armor. Make him kill the boss and kill him well. Let's see if God answers my prayer. Why are all the statues climbing the walls? What's going on? What's their problem? Watching, get away from my mustache. I don't think anyone's coming. You think we can take him ourselves? Yeah. All right, whatever. Going for the witches first. Throw all your knives out first. If you have any knives or anything, anything that you never use, just use all those first. That's what I'm doing. I gotta actually look through my items. I don't think I actually have anything I could throw. Oh, there we got some knives. Oh no! I accidentally put a knife somewhere stupid. Alright. Don't be close to him. Just throw your shit at him. Like this. I'm hurting him. What? Fucking him up. Alright, I hurt him quite a bit. So now, I'm gonna equip my secret weapon that nobody knows about. It's been in the family for about 13, 14 years. Alright, well, I don't actually know what it is. Oh shit, he's trying to kill me. I'm trying to keep him busy too, man. Watch this. Oh yeah! 700 damage. I know, I'm running. I see it. Yeah, I know. He's coming up to me. And he threw up a little bit. He's stopping. Oh, watch out, dude. He's going crazy. I'm going to go on this side. Try to keep him busy. He's throwing up on me. He's throwing up. He's getting fucking horny. I'm not liking it. No. Bad time. No. Oh my god, I took so much damage from that. That little bitch. I see him, he's down! I'm coming! Oh, we did it! We fucking did it! We fucking did it! Yeah! Good job, man! High five! Woo! Here, John, here's my high five. I don't know what I'm doing, but here you go. I got a yellow backbone from him. Dude, I got 52,000 souls from that shit. Hell yeah. Oh, it opened up a new area, dude. Yeah, there is. There actually... I'm pretty nervous to go in there, though. So I'm probably gonna teleport back. I'm gonna see what this item is that you get. He gave me some kind of a yellow item. I'm not sure what it is. It's called like bone something. Oh, it's a material for the holy chalice ritual. All right, I'm teleporting back. Yeah, I'm leveling up right now. My life is fucking past 1,000 finally. Alright man, do you want me to help you with yours now? Alright. I'm gonna go to the... Oh yeah, I'm King Village. Alright, when do you want me to ring my bell? Ring my bell now. We're almost like halfway done, aren't we? We're like, how many bosses are there? I thought there were like 18, including the secret bosses. The same strategy, just bait, hit, bait, hit. Wait, entered the world of Vash. Oh, dude, I entered somebody else's game. I'm gonna X this guy's game. How did, oh, I turned it off after you joined my game. That's why it turned was off. All right, putting in the password. Now I'm ringing my bell right now. Right. Oh, what the fuck? That guy heard me ring my bell and he shot me in the head. Fucking creep. Yeah, you were here for about 10 to 11 generation. Yeah, and everyone was trying to go for the numbers. War room. We had the war room. Yeah, I'm fucking horny. That got banned really fast. We had like that. How come it's not summoning me?
No.
I think I'm dumb. BBXX2345. I can't believe it's not fucking working, dude. That's such bullshit. Where the fuck are you, man? Discovered. Follow me, just run behind me, run behind me. There you go. How is my battery getting low? I just unplugged it today for the first time and my battery's already getting low. What, this song right here, Benny? You like it? Or you hate it? Whoa, knocked him off. Oh, there he goes. They're not even real! They're the fucking fake thing that's on there! It's stupid! Yeah, she's using Medicam, dude. Shitty pipe. Well, that cat's definitely fucking real. Watch this. I'll put it downtown. I'm stuck inside of it. I'm stuck inside of it. Oh my god, I barely escaped. We're fighting this like dead animal that's like a bunch of dead things put together. Oh shit, it's a scream thing. Man, my life is like halved right now. I hate that shit. Dude, he's dropping dead bodies everywhere. That motherfucker knows how to... He's done that to me before. It's pretty hard to fucking fight. Watch out for his puke. He's doing the puke thing, man. I think. I don't know what he's doing, actually. He did the puke thing. That sucks. How the fuck did he damage? He's damaging me. And he's not... How is he damaging me? Oh, the puke was hurting me. I just did 600 damage, or 752 damage. I'm running. Alright, we're doing this, man. This is very time consuming. I know, I'm hurting him, dude! I'm fucking him up! He's dead. Dead. Fucking A, took him down like nothing. Dude, he regenerated some life at the end. Did you see that? I didn't know he regenerated. Fucking A, man. Took him down. Go light your lamp. Do you want help with your next area, John, or not? Oh, you gotta go bed, huh? Yeah, we got a whole new area finished, and we beat a boss, and we unlocked a new area. So, yeah. I'm gonna check out the new area. I'm curious. What's the area called? I forgot. It's called the Event Plaza, right?